does the plays. He makes Christoka made good progress in the foreign policy, and that's why Western groups can appear here. Yeah.
The kids and the audience have been crazy about Western music, actually, since their birth, and they know everything. And see, lots of Western copies, Western discs and cassettes have been brought here from abroad, and so it's no problem.
Are you looking forward to the Big Country concert?
I am.
We're Big Country. This is Peace on Earth Day.
How did the audience compare to other nights that you've done in the Soviet Union?
Pretty similar. I think what tends to happen is people are very enthusiastic while the songs are actually being played. They jump about a lot and dance a lot and sing along or invent their own words and stuff, which I think is really good fun. I think it's great.
The organisation of the concerts was quite unique. Tell us a bit about that.
That's right, yeah. Usually what happens here is the concerts are organised by Gosconcert, the state concert organisation. Tickets are, I think, passed out or done by invitation or something like that. And it's done in a very formal situation where everyone has to sit down. This is actually the first time in Moscow that a concert has been put on out with that organisation, and where people have been allowed to stand up and jump around, and where tickets have been freely available to the general public.
What are your thoughts of the whole place now that you've been over here quite some time?
Very awe-inspiring to come to a city that you heard so much about when you were growing up and never ever really thought you'd have the chance to come and see. And I think there's a great deal of potential here in the Soviet Union still untapped yet, you know. Not for us and not for rock music in general, but for the people of the Soviet Union themselves, still to find that potential, I think.
Having visited here and worked here now, has it revised your opinion on socialism and on state socialism here?
I think it's revised my opinion on what happens here, yeah. I think it hasn't revised my opinion. I think people should be more caring for each other. I think it's very strange for me to come to a country where almost everyone you talk to who's a resident here is desperate for change, or for changes to be that are actually happening to be speeded up. And it's fascinating to be here during such a transitional period. And I think over the next 20 years or so, it's going to be a very interesting place to see.
Give us peace in our time.